How you coming on that novel you're working on? Huh? Got a big stack of papers there? Got a nice little story you're working on there? A big novel you've been working on for 3 years? Huh? Got a compelling protagonist? Yeah? Got an obstacle for him to overcome? Huh? Little story brewing there, working on? Working on that for quite some time, huh? Yeah, talking about that 3 years ago. Yeah, been working on that the whole time. Nice little narrative, beginning, middle, and end. Some friends become enemies, some enemies become friends, yeah? At the end, your main character is richer for the experience, yeah? Yeah? Yeah, you got to... No, you deserve some time off. How you coming on that novel you're working on? Huh? Got a big stack of papers there? Got a nice little story you're working on there? A big novel you've been working on for 3 years? Huh? Got a compelling protagonist? Yeah? Got an obstacle for him to overcome? Huh? Little story brewing there, working on? Working on that for quite some time, huh? Yeah, talking about that 3 years ago. Yeah, been working on that the whole time. Nice little narrative, beginning, middle, and end. Some friends become enemies, some enemies become friends. Yeah. At the end, your main character is richer for the experience. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You got the you deserve some time off. You know, the novel you've been working on. You know, the one you've been working on for 3 years. You know, the novel? And got something new to write about now, you know? Maybe your main character gets into a relationship and suffers a little heartbreak. Something like what you've just been through. Draw from a real-life experience. Little heartbreak, you know? Work it into the story. Make those characters a little more three-dimensional. A little richer experience for the reader. Make those second 100 pages really keep the reader guessing what's going to happen. Some twists and turns. Little epilogue. Everybody learns the hero's journey isn't always a happy one.
Yeah, I look forward to reading it.